Microsoft CoPilot is an AI tool that combines the power of large language models, data, and Microsoft Graph to improve the employee productivity using everyday applications such as Word, Outlook, Teams, or PowerPoint, and brings the power of next-generation AI to work. Microsoft CoPilot has been developed in collaboration with GitHub and OpenAI, whose GPT-4 language technology is integrated into the tool. Microsoft Copilots are being rolled out gradually with releases in Bing, Microsoft Edge, Microsoft 365, and Windows 11 operating system. All right, let's start one by one. First one, Windows Copilot. Microsoft introduced Windows Copilot in May 2023, but built directly into Windows 11. Copilot in Windows is an AI-powered intelligent assistant that helps you to get answers and inspirations from across the web, supports creativity and collaboration, and helps you focus on the task at hand. With nearly 150 new features, Microsoft has released a new update to deliver better AI experience, including Copilot in Windows, Paint, Clipchamp, File Explorer, and Noteblocks. Let me explain you one by one about these Windows Copilot features. Copilot in Windows help you to create faster, easily complete tasks, and lowers the cognitive load on the user, making complicated tasks simple. Next one is the Paint. One of the Windows classics has been enhanced with the AI for digital creation and added background and layer removal functions, as well as co-creator preview, which brings the power of generative AI to this application. Next one, Clipchamp. New features, automatic compositing, helping with scene selections, edits, and narration based on images and footage automatically, so that user can create and edit videos more easily with Clipchamp features. Next one, Notes Blog will automatically start saving the session state, allowing it to be closed without interrupting any dialogue and pick up where it left off when the user returns. Next one is the File Explorer has been revamped and features an updated home, address bar, and search box designed to help people more easily access important and relevant content, stay on top of their activities, and collaborate without even opening a file. Now, such kind of features are there in the Windows Copilot. Next one, Microsoft Copilot features in Bing and Edge. One of the new features of Copilot is the introduction of new functionality in Bing and Edge to enhance users' everyday experience with the most advanced AI capabilities, such as personalized answers, Copilot in Microsoft Shopping, OpenAI's DALL-E model, and content credentials. Let me explain you one by one. Let's start with personalized answers. Now, Bing chat history can influence search results with information proactively on related topics. Next one, Copilot in Microsoft Shopping. When asked for the information about an item, Bing will ask additional questions to get more information and then move on to offer more personalized recommendations. This will also influence them to get the best price. Another one, OpenAI's DALL-E 3 model in Bing Image Creator. This tool can make more aesthetic and detailed creations, as well as better understand what is being asked of it and provide more accurate images. Next one, content credentials. As part of Microsoft's commitment to creating response generative AI, new content credentials have been added that use cryptographic methods to add an invisible digital watermark to all AI-generated images in Bing. Next, Copilot for Microsoft 365. Microsoft 365 Copilot is an advanced AI-powered tool that is revolutionizing the way of business operate within the Microsoft 365 ecosystem. Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365 combines the power of large language models, LLMs, with your organization's data all in your flow of work to turn your words into the most powerful productivity tool on the planet. Microsoft Copilot works along with the Microsoft 365 apps such as Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Teams, and many more. Microsoft 365 Copilot provides real-time intelligent assistance, enabling users to enhance their creativity, productivity, and skills. Copilot can perform many tasks, including writing emails, reports, and other documents, creating presentations, generating code, translating languages, and writing different creative text formats like poems, code, scripts, musical pieces, email, letters, etc.